quarantine and its importance. So this section basically deals with plants, flowers, and agricultural products. So quarantine se murad ye hai is separation of infected plants, flowers, agricultural products from those which are healthy. Ke agar koi aisi products hain jinke upar koi aise insects hain ya aisi koi unko disease hai agriculture products pe, plants pe, flowers pe, to wo phele na jis mulk mein ye ja rahi hai aur usko alaida kar liya jaye aur jo products jo hain which are free from any disease aur unke andar koi insects nahi hai, koi aisa andesha nahi hai ye kisi kism ki jo disease hai usko dusre mulk mein phailayengi to unko alaida kar liya jaye. And only those which are free from any infection they are deemed fit for the exports. So this is basically done to prevent spread of infectious or contagious diseases among human, animals or other crops in the importing country. Ke jab aap koi infectious plants, seeds, flowers, koi food jo ke agriculture ke zariye bane hain, koi fruits, vegetables, crops, in aisi koi bhi shay jo kisi wale se koi infected hai, uske upar koi insect hai ya kisi insect ka uske upar attack hai to ya koi pest hai aur wo isi tarah hi wo agar export ho jati hai to wo bias ban sakti hai us mulk mein kisi bhi bimari ko phailane ka. Theek hai. Aur jis hawale se duniya mein trade ho rahi hai bahut tezi ke sath, isme bahut possibility hoti hai ki ek mulk ke jo pest hain ya insects hain wo dusre mulk mein aa jaye, specially through farm produce, agriculture produce, plants or flowers and such things. To wo live halat mein dusre mulk mein pahunch jate hain aur wo phir us mulk mein kisi disease ko phailane ka bias ban sakte hain jo ki khatarnak hai humans ke liye, maybe animals ke zariye ya dusre plants jo ki us mulk ke plant aur agriculture hai uske liye hazardous, dangerous ya infectious ho sakte hain. Isliye ye bada zaruri hai ki iske upar ek total check ho aur control ho aur separation karke sirf aur sirf infection free agriculture products ki sirf unko bheja jaye dusre mulkon ke liye. Aur is bare mein specially jo western world hai, jo developed countries hain, unke bade concerns hain aur kai dafa Pakistan se jo imports hain kuch fruits ki specially wo is wajah se band bhi ki gayi kuch arse ke liye, because there was they were found contaminated and infectious. So iske upar special jo hai tawajjuh dene ki bahut zarurat hai in products se related exporters ko, aur wo is cheez ko ensure kare ke ye jo products ये फूल या सब्जियां या अजनास या प्लांट्स या सीड्स जो कि दूसरे मुल्क को भेजे जा रहे हैं वो किसी भी किस्म के पेस्ट या इंसेक्ट्स या इन्फेक्शन से मुबरा है.